So far, I've made 2 videos with the banana splits. Well, 3 if you count the HR Puff and Stuff special thingy. And the one thing I've been meaning to talk about is their reboots. Now, I'm talking about one specific reboot because as much as I want to talk about the 2008 one, I can't talk about that one. There's not much information about it, and it wouldn't be a good video regardless. So, let's talk about when the banana splits were almost rebooted in 2016. Let's give you all a very quick recap of the Banana Splits. The Banana Splits Adventure Hour was a live-action animated hybrid series created by Hanna-Barbera Productions that originally aired on NBC from September 7th of 1968 to November 29th of 1969. The series is named for its hosts, an animal band consisting of Flegel the Beagle, Bingo the Gorilla, Drooper the Lion, and Snorky the Elephant. The Splits appeared in no animated segments of their own, and instead appeared in songs and comedy sketches in between the show segments. And, as I mentioned before, after the show was canceled, there were many attempts to reboot the series. There was a 2008 web series show, I think, but again, can't make a video about that if I have no information about it. But in 2016, Warner Bros. Teamed up with one man, a man best known for making 2 very good shows, a man you might even know. His name is Christian Jacobs. If you don't know who Christian Jacobs is, you might be living under a rock, and I apologize. But Christian Jacobs is best known for making Yo Gabba Gabba and the band The Aquabats, as well as making the TV show The Aquabats Super Show. In case you're wondering what character he plays, he is the MC Bat Commander.
Yes, the MC Bat Commander! La 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 la.
The filming for the project commenced from October 18th to October 22nd of 2016. A few days of the shooting of the pilot took place on location at Castle Park in Riverside, California. During the filming process, as well as the pre-production phases of the pilot, Parker Jacobs, the brother of Christian Jacobs, who is also an artist, who worked on the pilot, teased the project multiple times through his daily doodles online. The production companies involved with the reboot pilot are Awesome Forces, which was founded by Christian Jacobs and his collaborator, Jason DeVillers, who also worked on Yo Gabba Gabba and the Aquabats Super Show, and as well as Escalante Pictures, which is Joe Escalante's production company. Joe also worked on the pilot as both a writer and a producer. Chichilo Lope, a gaffer on the pilot, mentioned how it was stated to be super fun and stayed true to capture the spirit of the original Banana Split show, but was also perfect for today's kids. Warner Bros. Loved the pilot that it was made, saying that it was probably better than the original show. However, despite the pilot being completed, Warner Bros. Decided not to go through and ultimately shelved the pilot. Multiple crew members were disappointed at this decision due to the hard work that was put into the production. Very little material has resurfaced from the pilot. Currently, the only known available footage of it was from a 7-second clip as part of the 2017 Awesome Forces production reel on Vimeo. In 2022, Christian Jacobs, one of the makers involved with the pilot, uploaded an 8-second behind-the-scenes clip from the on-location shoot at Castle Park on his Instagram. However, the post, as well as Christian's Instagram, has been set to private. The clip can still be found on Twitter. And as of the recording of this video, I have nothing. Me and my friend, and by me and my friend, just me and my friend, contacted Christian Jacobs about this, but as of the recording of this video, he still hasn't responded. So, while the pilot has been partially found, it hasn't been fully found. Editing Amy cutting in here to say that I just found out that Christian Jacobs was going to reboot the Bugaloos as well. And it makes sense because he grew up watching Sid and Marty Krofft shows, which also explains why he wanted to reboot the Banana Splits. But also, I want to make a video about this, I really do, but there's not really any information about this. And there are some clips of this pilot, but again, there's nothing about this for some reason, so I can't make a video about it, I'm sorry. Thanks for watching the video. I'm sorry it took so long to make, but now that it's done, I can finally compile all my Banana Splits videos into one big video. But while I do that, make sure to stay tuned for the other videos I'm making. Chattanooga Cats, US Cartoon Express and their Cartoon Quest, the Animation Station, and you get the point.
And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature.
You know the drill by now. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next videos.